Hey, what's up, guys? This is Protodead, and I'm back with another
long play.
Today we're playing Spec Ops the Line. This will be about a 6-episode series from beginning to end. So this is a third-person shooter. It's kind of a mindfuck. This is episode 1. It's got a lot of accolades, so sit back and relax and check it out. Tell me what you think. Leave a comment down below. Like it if you liked it. Dislike it if you disliked it. I've been Protodead. Don't forget to share my video. It helps me out a lot. Subscribe if you haven't already subscribed. And I will see you in the future.
Is John Conrad the greatest man I ever served with? Well, I don't know. There was this one time in Kabul when he dragged my bleeding carcass half a mile to an evac chopper. So maybe I'm biased. But the facts don't lie. The man's a fucking hero. Remember when the first storms hit Dubai? You're probably all safe and sound at home watching TV. Well, Conrad was leading the damn 33rd out of Afghanistan. Instead of coming home, he volunteered his entire battalion to help with the evac. But all you did was send a check. Rumor is Conrad was ordered to abandon the city. He defied that order, and the 33rd stood with him. Now, the official story is still hazy, but what happened next? All we know for sure is that the storms got worse. Much worse. Last thing we heard out of Dubai was that Conrad was leading a caravan of survivors out of the city. That was 6 months ago. Then, 2 weeks ago, we picked up this transmission.
This is Colonel John Conrad, United States Army. Has an evacuation of Dubai ended in complete failure. Death toll.
Hey, Cap! Captain Walker!
What is it, Luger?
Got a situation, sir.
Mission critical?
No, sir.
Then take it up the chain, Sergeant.
Roger that. Lieutenant Adams!
I hear you, Sergeant. What's your status?
Status is chafed, sir.
You say chafed, Sergeant?
Yes, sir. A local airborne insurgency has infiltrated the U.S. zone designated as my pants. Sir!
Shut up! Jackass.
Gentlemen, welcome to Dubai.
Yep. It's still dead.
Yet to be seen, Sergeant.
You got a lock on that transmission?
Yes, sir. About 800 yards away.
And we're 800 yards away from seeing who's more full of shit. You or Intel?
Wow. If I wasn't a hardened killing machine, I might have hurt.
Remember, this place has been designated a no-man's land, which means we're not supposed to be here, so let's do this by the books, okay?
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, grab some cover. Now check your sights. Any movement?
Nah, we're clear.
Good.
What happens in Dubai stays in Dubai.
Come on, let's just find a way down.
You got it.
So this is what's left of the damn 33rd.
If the man thinks otherwise, we wouldn't be here.
Hey, got some rope over here.
Let's put it to use.
Whee!
That's enough, Lugo.
We're just keeping it light, boss.
Yeah, I don't need light. I need you focused on the mission.
What mission? We're basically poking a dead dog with a stick.
We have our orders. Locate survivors, leave the city immediately. Radio command from outside the storm wall. We send in the cavalry, we go home.
Hey, did you guys hear that?
You fucking with us?
I am hurt that you'd even ask.
Ain't nobody here, man.
Sounds like the transmission.
Huh. Could have sworn I heard somebody.
Come on, let's just get this over with.
Hey! Anyone out there? Soccer says what?
Leave it alone. No one's out there.
Then what the fuck are we doing here?
Lugo's got a point.
Are you taking his side now?
When he's right, he's right.
Hey, command wants us to look around, we look around.
I don't know. Sounds like a waste of three stone-cold, ruggedly handsome Delta operators such as ourselves.
Think of it as a paid vacation.
Well, for future reference, I prefer my beaches with a 3-to-1 sexy lady dead body ratio.
Lugo, do you ever actually hear the shit coming out of your mouth?
No, I do not, sir. I find it messes with my rhythm.
This is Colonel John Conrad, United States Army.
You know, it does feel like we're being watched.
Someone should see how sexy I am.
Well, this looks like the place.
The convoy is stalled.
Yep, this is what we're looking for.
What's that supposed to mean?
It's a distress beacon, but it ain't military. Someone built this out of spare parts.
Any idea who?
No, not a fucking clue.
God damn it. Walker, you better come see this.
Oh, fuck.
That's putting it lightly.
Body looks fresh.
It is. Even worse, he's 33rd.
Who did this?
Probably the same people been ghosting us.
Well, that doesn't answer the question.
Don't worry. I think we're about to find out.
My name is Captain Martin Walker. We're looking for survivors.
Why? So you can kill us too? Farsi, my government and my rights.
You speak Farsi? Maybe we can understand each other better. I got in Turim half Bezanim.
Good call, Lugo.
This could go south real fast, Walker.
Rescuing people. The hell was that?
I'm picking up a distress call.
Patch it through.
33rd Dispatch, this is Alpha Patrol. We're under attack. Repeat, the insurgents have us surrounded. Request immediate assistance.
Shit! Mark's it down! We need backup!
Lugo, distance.
About 100 yards away.
Let's move.
Contact!
Hide the barricade!
we were rescuing people. The hell was that?
I'm picking up a distress call.
Patch it through.
33rd Dispatch, this is Alpha Patrol. We're under attack. Repeat, the insurgents have us surrounded. Request immediate assistance.
Shit! Parkson's down! We need backup!
Lugo, distance.
About 100 yards away.
Let's move.
Heads up, contact!
Reloading! Cover me!
Take it out. He's shielded. We can't hit him. You got him.
I fucking boxed in here. Come on, damn it, up. Fucking kill them.
On the shack. 12 o'clock.
Alpha, if you can hear me, we're approaching your position.
Oh, fuck. Thank fucking Christ. I think Parks is dead.
Are you hurt? Is anyone else with you?
There's four of us. We're okay, but we're running out of ammo. Can't keep them back for much longer.
Okay, stay cool. We're almost there.
What we got?
Our guys are pinned down in the fuselage.
We ain't been spotted yet. Might want to equip silencers.
Good call.
Take him out before he sees
it. Target down. Yeah, nice one. Gotta re up.
Stay down!
Got one! Doors are up. Thank God this is the last one. Whoa, wind shear. No problem, huh?
I don't know. Nador and Tass weren't great. Think we should have waited?
No chance. These people are paying four times norm to get out quick. If they ask for a refund, it'd be our asses.
Holy shit! Is that sand?
Fuck. Storm on our six.
I've never seen one that big.
Expedite climb. Pull up, Eric. Pull up. Shit! The engines are choked. Gotta pull it out. Engine one's gone.
They could be anywhere.
In the doorway!
Hold on down!
Give me some cover! I'm on the move!
Stop it! Let's hang out down. Let me back down before you go.
Heads up! Shotgun! Coming for us! Hostile is down!
On our way! Hang tight!
We need to take cover! Heads up! Tango, drive the move! Adios!
You're gonna have to talk fast, boss. He's fading.
We're here to help. Just stay with me, all right?
Forget me. They took McPherson. You gotta find him.
We will, but I need you to tell me where they took him.
They took him to the nest.
Nest, all right, good. And what about Conrad? Is he still alive? God damn it. Lugo, mark the bodies on tag. Adams, check outside for tracks. I want to know what the hell is going on in this city.
Got multiple tracks headed north.
Then we follow them.
Not to argue, but this ain't exactly within our mission parameters.
Yeah, well, our mission went from recon to rescue the minute we found U.S. soldiers butchered.
Fucking orders. I like it.
Orders ain't worth following if it means leaving people to die, Lugo. Conrad's still alive. I think he is. I know he'd agree with me.
Tracks end here. Guess this is the nest.
Yeah, it's quaint. Very post-apocalyptic.
Just don't get cocky. Remember, these guys already took out four soldiers and kidnapped another.
Careful, they got a lookout.
Ah, the paradise of the rich.
Dubai. In all my days, I've never seen such a beautiful pile of junk. Murdoch's boys are running scared, but I'm in for the long haul, baby. The Gathering Storm, an exclusive eyewitness account of the fall of Dubai. Damn if that title ain't what Pulitzers are made of. Which reminds me, I need to dig up something nice for the Colonel. Little thank you for letting me tag along. Now if I can just grab some Sandstorm B-roll. Any minute now. Any minute now. Fuck, this is boring. Come on, give me something.
You know we're here now.
Let me go on record and say this shit just got weird.
Fuck weird. This is out of control.
Not only do they got people here, they got a fucking DJ. You need
need to radio command ASAP.
No, not yet. Conrad and the 33rd need our help, and this soldier can lead us straight to him. Once we know the 33rd is safe, we'll radio for evac.
Where the hell did they go? That was too easy, boys. Heads up.
Roger that.
Stick to this position! Wait for an opening!
Adams, Lugo, sound off.
Down here.
Ow!
You okay?
I said ow, didn't I?
We're fine.
Good. Back on your feet, then. I want to know where we are.
I'd say we dropped into that hotel we were headed for.
Anyone see a way out of here? We need to find an exit.
Anyone else feel like we should try talking to these guys again? I mean, we did come here to save them.
Man, we are way past that point. These people don't want to talk, they're out for blood.
Lugo's right. Best we can do is get out of here and find the 33rd, before these people tear him apart.
Okay, shoot first, questions later. Got it.
We find Conrad, he'll answer our questions.
In old horror movies, they always use silver to kill the monster. Stakes, crosses, bullets, didn't matter. So long as it was silver. In Dubai, these hostiles are using silver bullets to kill soldiers. Guess that makes us monsters. Seems they're melting down everything they can get their hands on. Cufflinks, jewelry, flatware. Reeks of desperation, but it's smart. In Dubai, a bullet's worth more than a necklace. It's kind of funny when you think about it. At least a soldier's life doesn't come cheap.
You hear that?
Someone's coming.
Quick, hide.
Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug in, sir. We didn't have many options.
You're lucky this whole place didn't collapse. Where's the soldier? The one we took from the plane?
Downstairs, sir.
Is he being guarded?
At all times.
Good. Think I'll go say hi.
Agent custody. Wait.
What?
He won't talk, sir.
He'll talk to me.
Walker, that guy was American.
Yeah, I noticed.
Why are the locals taking orders from an American? And why has he got a hard-on for the 33rd?
I have no idea.
Shit.
Ask him yourself.
They're still alive. Take care of them.
Careful, gentlemen. We're not alone.
Oh, smell that? Someone's definitely been living down here.
If you can call it that.
Yeah, I'd call it survival. Where I've been this way since the first storms hit.
Life's hard. This is giving them a reason to start killing soldiers.
The American we saw upstairs gave him a reason.
Yeah, but why?
Wish I knew.
Found a doll in the OZ. No way it's left over from the old days. Diamond earrings for eyes, silk for a dress. This was made after the storm wall fell. That means children, families. I'm starting to wonder about our enemy. We're not that far from Conrad's failed evac. Could these be the survivors? Are we killing the people we came here to save? I'm not going to tell Adams or Lugo. Shit's hot enough as it is. They don't need this weighing on them, too. Anyone shooting at us is an enemy, whether they got families or not.
Got a light up ahead.
Go take a look.
You're the boss. Looks like some kind of encampment.
That's probably where they got the hostage. Come on, follow me. Everyone be cool. We got civilians down here.
Nice place.
You guys seen this shit? Silk curtains, silverware, some nice crystal. They got a piano, too? I'm in the wrong line of work.
Hugo, quiet.
Sorry.
Christ. These soldiers were massacred.
Nah. Look how they're lined up. This was an execution.
Just like the Kabul death squads.
Shit.
Yeah.
Someone's here.
Follow me and stay quiet.
We're gonna keep at this until you tell me what I want to know. How many soldiers are stationed at the water depot?
Get your licks in while you can, Agent. 33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn, can't save you. The 33rd lost their balls the day they went rogue.
Fuck you. Dubai would be at peace if you hadn't stirred up the locals. Got you killing soldiers again? Did you really think we weren't gonna fight back?
We hoped you would. The CIA doesn't start when we can't finish.
Well, now's the time to prove it, because I'm not telling you shit.
No!
What the hell?
Hold your fire!
Lower your weapon!
I look stupid to you?
No. That's why you're gonna point that pistol somewhere else.
Lower your weapon. I'll lower mine.
Not gonna happen.
You got a name?
McPherson, First Lieutenant. You?
Walker, Captain. We found your friend at the plane. He told us where to find you.
Really? Where's he at?
He didn't make it.
Why am I not surprised?
So what? You think we killed him?
I didn't say that.
You're not saying much of anything, Lieutenant.
Article 4, Captain. You gotta speak to my commander.
Well, where's he at?
By now, I'd imagine he's just downstairs.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Why don't you wait here? I'll go get him.
Check the body.
He wasn't lying. Tagged the CIA.
Shit. That's just what we needed.
You let him go. Why?
I'm not about to shoot a U.S. soldier, Lugo. Plus, we can follow him back to the 33rd.
God damn. All this stuff is CIA.
This must have been their safe house.
Hiding behind civilians? Not the manliest of tactics.
That's normal for the CIA.
Yeah, but killing U.S. soldiers isn't.
Look, I don't know their names, but they're CIA. Who else could they be? You know our orders. There they are! Take them out!
As originally reported upon first arrival, situation in Dubai dismal. That's an understatement. Civilians have turned into vultures. Stealing, rioting. Hell, I saw a man gutted over a can of soda. It's a mess here. Soldiers trying to keep martial law, only making it worse. No way to radio HQ from inside the storm wall. Agent Daniels has left the OZ to report our findings and receive further instructions. Langley's not gonna like what we have to say. Got a feeling they'll return the favor.
Those were soldiers. Our own guys.
It was self-defense.
Doesn't make me feel any better.
It's not supposed to.
Y'all stand back. We got daylight up ahead.
That's our exit. Follow it.
Get back here! Stop running! Fire! This is for your own good!
What? I think bad guys chasing down civilians.
Attack!
Shit! Return fire!
But they're soldiers!
They will kill us if we don't! Now open fire!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go now!
Roger, 2-2 Bravo! I read not possible!
All of them.
We need to keep moving before more soldiers show up.
You mean more American soldiers?
Rogue soldiers. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
So what do we do?
Well, if we're gonna sort this out, we need to find John Conrad.
How's that help? You just said the 33rd were rogue.
Conrad wouldn't abandon his duty. The 33rd may be hostile, but I guarantee the Colonel isn't part of it.
How can you be sure?
Because I know the man. Now get that open.
Not a problem.
Situation. 33rd's running up
civilians.
Why?
Shit!
They're gonna kill them all.
Can't let that happen, Walker.
We're not going to.
Then let's hurry up and get down there. Follow me.
I know there's a lot of you asking the same question right now. Why? Well, I'd like to ask you the same thing. There was no reason for any of this. We made a truce. You broke it. We gave you a chance to surrender, then you ignored it. Why? Why? I mean, why would you do that? You chose this, not us. The only peace I can offer you now is this. Perfect news, radio.
Gotta move the target!
Thank you.
That all of them?
I think we're clear.
What about the civilians? 33rd get away with any of them?
Yeah, they did.
No need a translator to know they're hurting.
What are they saying now?
These people want us gone.
We should get out of here and leave these people to grieve.
Yeah, I think that's the least we can do. Come on.
Okay, Walker. You've been awfully quiet.
Just thinking about our next move.
Want to share your thoughts with the rest of us?
Well, from what we've heard, I'm starting to think the 33rd went to war against itself. Whichever side won, seems they decided to stay here and take over Dubai.
Sounds like a mess.
It is. The CIA's been here for God knows how long trying to clean it up.
Long enough to know everything that's going on in the city.
Including what happened to Conrad?
Exactly. We can make contact with the CIA, then we'll find Conrad.
Oh my God.
What's wrong?
I'm picking up something. You guys need to hear it.
Patch it through.
What is your name and designation?
Agent Daniel, CIA.
Good. Why did you and your men come to Dubai and attend?
We're looking for survivors.
Okay. Looks like he's telling the truth. We can begin.
That's enough, Lugo.
Yes, sir.
Can you trace the signal's origin?
I already did. It's coming from over there.
At least we know one agent is still alive.
More than one, actually. If the 33rd's broadcasting this shit, it's for a reason.
You think it's bait?
They hooked us.
Fair.
Signal's coming from down there. Way down.
33rd's dangling a long line. Time to reel it in.
You know this is a trap.
Absolutely. The whole city's gone crazy. Daniels might be our only hope of sorting this mess out.
All right. Thanks for stopping by and watching another video. Appreciate you making it all the way to the end. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for future content. Leave a like if you liked it, dislike if you disliked it, leave a comment down below expressing any other feelings that you might have. I have been Protodead, and I will see you in the future.